puzzle number 3. So let's put that, all the pieces up here. Make sure we have all of our pieces laid out. Then we'll flip it over and find out who it's going to be. And that already looks like Kyle. Let's flip this over. Oh, I think I know what that is right there. That looks like a piece of Kyan's tattoo. Okay. So, we have Kyan's eye. Right there, part of his hair. We have Kyan's other eye right here. So these two pieces can go together somehow. Nope. There we go. And if his eyes are up here, here and here, his nose and mouth probably goes down here somewhere. So I have his nose and mouth here and part of a piece of his eyeball right there. So that goes right there. That fits right in there. Next, we're going to try to find his ear. So his ear is right there. We're missing one ear. That should go somewhere right here. And this piece looks like a part of his ear there. So let's try to fit this in. That doesn't go like that. Let's turn it around. There we go, that fits perfectly. And we have a piece of his tattoo on that's on his shoulder right there. And let's see. We need another piece of that tattoo that goes right there. Let's see, any of these? No. Do I see a piece of his tattoo? I think I do, right over there. Right here. So let's see if we can put these two together. Let's turn the pieces a little bit. There we go. Now we have the Lion Guard tattoo right on his shoulder right there. So we don't know where this goes quite yet, so we're going to leave it right here. Move this up a little bit. So we need a piece of his face is still missing here. So it could be any of these pieces. So we just have to try it out, see if it works. Nope. Let's see, this one might be it. Nope. Let's try this one. Perfect fit. Nice job. So, oh, I see a little bit of white up here. That looks like a letter. So that could be this piece here. But I don't think it fits. Not this one, but we have another piece right here that has a little bit of white in it, so that probably goes right there, and that makes the letter K, right there, that is the letter K, like Kyan. So let's see what else we can figure out. We know that this is his tattoo and his shoulder. That probably goes down here somewhere. Yeah, let's try to figure out some of these pieces here. We can look at the colors. This one has a little bit of red in it, some blue. Maybe part of Kyan's face or something here. Or maybe his hair. So let's see. Nope. No, that doesn't fit. Let's see if we can get it to fit. little bit of red here and here. Let's see if it'll fit right there. There we go. Excellent. This might go here. No. There we go. This piece right here looks like the rest of Kion's chest, or his shoulder maybe, so that probably goes right here. And this piece here, we can probably tell it's a quarter piece because it has one straight side here and one straight side here. So let's put this right here. Corner piece. It looks like we're missing one piece. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put Kion off to the side here, and maybe we can find that missing piece later. And this here is not number 4, but it's not number 5. This is number 3, and this might be our missing piece to our Kion puzzle we were trying to do just now. Right here. So, I think this is our missing piece. Let's see if it fits. There we go. We found our missing piece, you guys.